I'm Shivapriya Bhagavathy. I'm a researcher in the Energy and Power Group at the University of Oxford. My current project is called Park and Charge. It is funded by the Innovate UK, which is the government funding agency. Park and Charge is a demonstration project which aims to bring the charging facilities for people who have an electric vehicle but can't charge at home.
I'm Dr. Catherine Collett and I work in the engineering department as a postdoctoral researcher on the Vehicle to Grid Oxford project. Vehicle to Grid is the use of the battery that's inside every electric vehicle that we have as an energy storage asset. So you can charge your car battery up during the day using solar power, for example, and then you can use the energy that's stored in that battery in the evening when you get home from work, there's no solar power, and you could use that, for example, to supply the energy to cook your dinner. I'm passionate about Vehicle to Grid because it helps us mitigate climate change. So in order to have more renewable energy on the electricity system, we need storage, and Vehicle to Grid can provide that storage.
I think I started having a passion for energy in the last year of engineering, where we started looking at learning about the renewable energy and the challenges that are there. So the solution that we propose is use the car parks, which are typically less utilized at night time, to then enable the people to leave their cars on the car parks overnight. This is happening in Oxfordshire, but doesn't mean that it is applicable only to Oxfordshire. It is applicable to anywhere in the UK. So this project also aims at getting a legal framework developed so that it can then be easily replicated in other car parks.
And we're looking at fleets of electric vehicles, so actually delivery trucks. One of the main outcomes is to investigate the business models behind Vehicle to Grid, because the technical operations are there. And it's a question of whether we can align the technical capability with the markets and the business models for those people involved.
If people like me, I live in a rented property. I used to live in an apartment. Neither of these places would allow me to charge at home. And when I was looking at options for buying an electric vehicle, I couldn't find a charger nearby. So I'm hoping people like me would be able to relate to this problem, and this being a solution, I feel being a part of the solution is like really amazing or satisfying.
So something really cool that we calculated as part of the project was that if all of the cars on the road were electric and they were able to offer Vehicle to Grid, we could power the whole country for 2 days just using the energy inside those car batteries.
Park and Charge is actually a win-win for both the customer as well as the car park owner. So as a customer, you can leave your car in a safer place than on street. And as a car park owner, you get revenue from these cars parked there and also using the chargers.